Battlefield 1's In the Name of the Tsar expansion is bringing new challenges, weapon unlocks, and soldier specializations. These will allow you to customize the playstyle of your soldier within different classes with different passive abilities. These specializations are broken down into all-class and class-specific options. There are 7 all-class specializations, which can be applied to any kit in the game, and then there are 2 specializations per class, which are locked to that kit and will offer you a chance to change something specific to that kit. You can access these new specializations from the deploy screen, or you can spend more time in the customize screen learning about what each specialization does. You will have access to 3 of the 7 all-class specializations by default: Flak, Cover, and Quick Regen. Flak reduces incoming damage from explosives by 15%, Cover reduces incoming suppression by 25%, and Quick Regen reduces the time to start auto-healing by 20%. These give you a quick start into the new system and will slightly change how your player performs. You can see the 3 specializations you've chosen now sit above the ammo counter on the bottom right of the screen. To unlock more of these specializations, specifically the ones that only apply to one class, you'll need to complete some of Battlefield 1's brand new service assignments. These are part of a new progression system that requires you to complete clusters of challenges and move along a path towards unlocking new things that you can use in multiplayer matches. The challenges will vary in difficulty, but they will ask you to cover all the staples of Battlefield multiplayer. Team play actions like reviving, being a good shot by landing headshots, using vehicles, and much more. The specializations added with the In the Name of the Tsar expansion are just the beginning. More will be added down the line for you to work towards, unlock, and then use in matches to further diversify your playstyle. Thanks very much for watching. Make sure you check out some more of my videos on my channel. Head to youtube.com/Westy and click that subscribe button. But until then, I'll catch you guys in the next video.